In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn on notification history on MIUI or HyperOS. For some reason, Xiaomi didn't include these settings in their own skinned version of Android. These settings were introduced in Android 11 and above. Now, if you go to our settings and search for notification history, you can see that we don't have that option. But if you want to turn on notification history on MIUI or HyperOS, this is what you have to do. Go to Play Store and download this app called Android Hidden Settings or Hidden Settings. I'm going to put the link in the description so that you can download it from there. So open the app, click on the search button. Now search for notification history. You can see it right here. Click on it and it will take you directly to notification history. Turn this on. So that's how you turn on notification history on MIUI or HyperOS. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.